Welcome back to the another video of the same chapter, Uncle Hojo Leaves for Work. We have read when all the family members gathered in the hall to say goodbye to Uncle Hojo, suddenly they noticed that one child was missing. The children scattered everywhere to find the missing child. After that, what problems again the family members faced, we will read now. Look at the page number 60. Immediately after they were gone, it would turn up by itself from somewhere quite near, always with the most reasonable explanation for its absence. Thus, 5 minutes at least would pass in everybody looking for everybody else, which was enough time to allow my uncle to find his umbrella and lose his hat. At last, they would get the missing child. At least 5 minutes would pass in everybody looking for everybody else. 5 minutes was enough time for Uncle Hojo to find his umbrella and his hat. Now, the family members referred as group reassembled, means they gathered again in the hall. The clock would strike 9. The clock, which they had in their drawing room, had clear, loud, melodious, ringing sound. And when the clock would strike 9, Uncle Hojo's confusion increases. In his wrath, he would kiss some of the children 2 times. He would forget to kiss others even once. So he had to start again to kiss all the children. He never expected that his silly actions, his mistakes would make others to laugh at. He would say that he had done it on purpose. Look at the last paragraph. If things were going too smoothly, the eldest boy would come out with a tale about all the clocks in the house being 5 minutes slow. This would send my uncle rushing impetuously to the gate, where he would recollect that he had with him neither his bag nor his umbrella. All the children would charge after him. 2 of them struggling for the umbrella, the other surging round the back. And when they returned, he would discover on the hall table the most important thing that he had forgotten and wondered what he would say when he came home. When the eldest boy of the family saw that the things were going on smoothly, he would come out with a story, and that story is a false story. He would announce that all the clocks in the house are running 5 minutes slow. On hearing that, Uncle Hojo started rushing towards the gate. Near the gate, he would remember that he had not taken his umbrella and his bag. All the children started searching his umbrella and his bag. 2 of them means 2 children would start searching the umbrella and 2 of them searching for the bag. Here searching means to move like a wave or tide. The children would scatter here and there looking for the umbrella and the bag. After getting these 2 things, when Uncle Hojo finally left the house and the family members returned back to the house, what did they find? They found on the table the most important thing of Uncle Hojo, that was the newspaper. Uncle Hojo had forgotten to take the newspaper with him. He threw the newspaper angrily on the table and forgot to keep it in his bag. The family members wondered what he would say when he came home. This is the end of the lesson. Thank you.